Hello everyone, my name is Jawahar Mathiwala and today I'm going to give you a tour for the cheapest 2+ bay in Alseem Tower, JLK. Yes, you heard it right. It's one of the cheapest units in the market right now.
Apartment has a large living dining area where you can have a good time with your family and friends. The apartment has closed kitchen, separate laundry room, and the best part is both the master and guest bedrooms are in suite with built-in wardrobes. And lastly, there is a maid room in the apartment. The apartment is on the mid floor and has a memorizing view of the Sheikh Zayed, and it comes with one car parking space.
This apartment is vacant, so if you're looking to move in by yourself or you're looking for an investment purpose, this is the perfect house for you. Another advantage of investing in Alseem or living in Alseem that is very close to the metro station, so you can easily go to Marina or Shipyard and enjoy all the facilities on the beach. Alseem Tower is a part of Cluster U and JLD, and it's a freehold community. And on my left hand side, you can see there's a Pullman Hotel along with two commercial towers. On the other side, there's the Cluster X, which have one residential, two commercial towers. On the back side of Alseem Tower, there's a park, there's a lot of retail space where you can have all the facilities of life. If you're interested in this property, call, WhatsApp or email me on the below address. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe on this channel for more property videos in Dubai. Until then, take care and stay safe.